Hey guys, Rob Frick here reporting for who1.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. I'm here with Aaron and Baxter from Westminster's first day in football side. You guys are coming up against Pembroke today. How do you reckon you're going?
Yeah, we shouldn't go too bad. We've lost to them in the past few years, but should go alright this year.
So maybe this year you'll break the drought.
Hopefully we'll break the drought this year. Yeah, it should be good.
Now, this is our intercol round. It's like everything's getting a bit rowdy up here. Tell us how the sports are going so far.
Yeah, we've been doing pretty well so far. The netball's gotten up in most games, and basketball's doing pretty well as well. So hopefully we'll carry it on.
The crowd definitely gets behind it a fair bit. It's like great atmosphere.
Yeah, it's good.
Are you looking forward to playing that with your footy? Is that going to, you reckon, rally the boys a bit?
Oh yeah, definitely. It's going
to
be good.
For sure. Now, you are coming up to the end of your season. Do you reckon there's been any highlights, any standout players you want to give a little plug to?
Oh, well, Nettie Brooks, the captain, he's been playing excellent this year. He's playing for Glenelg, but he's playing for us at the moment, so it's good. He's had an excellent season.
Awesome stuff. All right, so, you know, last game of the round. Hopefully, if you get up for the win, how are the boys going to be celebrating?
Oh, well, first we got a presentation, and then probably go over at someone's house, watch the footy, have a bit of fun.
Bit of a boys' night.
Oh, yeah.
And you've got doing a best and fairest at the presentation?
Not sure, probably.
Who are you packing in for that?
Probably Timmy J or our captain Ned.
Maybe sneaking a couple of cheeky votes yourself?
No, probably not.
Alright, so thanks a lot for your time, boys, and good luck today.
Thank you.
Cheers. This has been Rob Frick reporting for who1.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. And remember, guys, your future's bright if you always wear a seatbelt while driving, so strap yourself in for the ride.